Let's go.
Bye. My name is Manel. I born in Angola, but grow up in Portugal, and I'm an MMA fighter. I've been training in AKA for 3 years, and I can say that is the best experience that I have on sports combats in my life. I have the best facilities. You know, you can see I have everything around me. The coach, the management, everything is very good. They support me a lot. I start very early on jiu-jitsu and the kickboxing, boxing very early and at the same time. When I was a kid, I was very troublemaker because my father always pushed me and my brothers for be the best in everything what we do. So he liked the competition and he make me like that, you know what I'm saying? So this is automatic when I do, you know, always try to provocate my opponents, see his reaction, what they feel. And always I know when I push my opponents from this kind of the games, I know what they feel and don't feel. MMA is very interesting, you know, and have a lot of things, a lot of science inside of the sport. So always I'm putting in situations good and not good for me and feel comfortable.
I really want punish me, you understand?
You want to punish this poor guy.
I don't like KO, but I don't like KOs like I like punishment, you know. I like show my skills and finish all my fights on second round. This is what I have all the time in my thoughts.
I can say that one of my goals I already get is to be a world champion, and another goal is to be a UFC world champion.
I don't think in how my opponent fight, you know.
Yeah.
Of course, I look the videos, check how he move, but always I have the preoccupation for my game, for improve all the time. It's not me that needs change for anybody. It's they that need change for me.
Right.
Pantoja, like, it's a good fighter. It's a good. I have a good ground game, jiu-jitsu. But like, I can see that I have more weapons than him.
Yeah.
I have a good jiu-jitsu too. I have a superior ground game striking than him.
For sure, so much faster.
100% that I have. I know that he have a good right hand, but I don't see what he can do really. When I start working from my first round and second, if he can follow my my energy,
that pressure,
you know what I'm saying, my pressure, yeah, and this kind of thing, you know what I'm saying.
It's incredible, yeah. Mm. It's gonna be a good one, man. It'll be more exciting than Askarov, I think, honestly.
So
it's a good first fight for you. I think it's top five opponent. It's gonna be exciting, and it's gonna, I think, really draw a lot of attention. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And I have no doubt you're gonna win that fight for sure.